You know, young people are so excited about starting a life in classical music, but it seems they have to do it differently. Do you have any sense of optimism about the young coming into the world of classical music, and what are they doing that's different?
I'm very optimistic about the whole thing. I mean, I think people are more and more trying to play the instrument better and better, so I think the optimism is in artistic excellence, really. I think we can reach this more and more easily and faster than we used to, you know. I mean, we witness that all over the world. You know, you go and work with those youth orchestras all around the globe, and in three rehearsals, they put together some unbelievable results, artistic results. So I'm very optimistic. I think the competition's become so fierce in a way that this is our own enemy, I mean, worst enemy in a way, that you know, we've become so greatly trained at what we do that ultimately we are more and more people to compete at that level. So that's what makes it more challenging, but I'm totally optimistic. Again, I think if we can create more links and more bridges with the community and how we actually, you know, communicate with even the younger generation, I think then we can find a way to create even more opportunities to shine within that frame, so.
Great.